Let's be kind. Let's be nice now. I'd like to remind you that my former son, Shane, will compete against The Undertaker at WrestleMania. In hell, in a cell. And if there were some sort of a miracle of some kind and Shane were actually to win his match, it means that Shane McMahon will be running Monday Night Raw. And it means that in all likelihood, my son-in-law and my daughter would probably quit the business. Even more unfortunate, it means that you've probably seen the last of me. Oh, you like that? You like that? You see, that's what you people do. You want to cheer for Shane. You want Shane to run the show, don't you? Well, that's what's wrong. You see, you cheer for Shane. You enable Shane. You enable Shane to do things that he otherwise would not be able to do. However, it's going to take more than just one choke slam or two or three to defeat Shane McMahon. His passion is such that is in this determination that nothing will stop Shane, believe me. Shane will fight with every drop of blood in his body. He'll fight with every breath in his body. He'll risk life and limb. And believe me when I tell you, I think Shane happens to be the most formidable opponent Undertaker's ever had at WrestleMania. So you have to ask yourself the question, will Undertaker defeat Shane? Well, he damn well better. Because Undertaker, yes, he is my instrument of destruction. But just as Shane aptly put it last week, Undertaker is also my... And if Undertaker does not defeat Shane, then this WrestleMania will be the Undertaker's last.
Raising the stakes. Now Undertaker has no choice